Are older lawyers better? Well, if by older you mean lawyers who are not fresh out of law school, the answer is almost always yes. They don't teach you how to practice law in law school. They teach you how to read, research, understand, and interpret the law in law school. Law schools are getting better at providing a more clinical experience to law students, and there are a few things like moot court or trial advocacy that give you a simulated feel for what it's like to do certain things as a lawyer. But law students generally fresh out of law school typically don't know how to draft pleadings, prepare a case, or argue a case in court. I didn't when I passed the bar. I had to learn most of that, the majority of that, through on-the-job training. Now, some law students get clerkships or internships during law school that do a superb job of showing these students the ropes so that by the time they pass the bar, they have 1 or 2 years real-world experience in the practice of law. And some other law students are just so naturally talented and driven and autodidactic that they take to learning the practice of law like a duck takes to water. Some say that attorneys need about 5 to 7 years in full-time practice before they really know what they are doing. I think that's a good rule of thumb. Now, don't pass over the less experienced prodigies if you can find them, however, and finding them will take some effort on your part. Exceptional newbies are the best value because they're the skilled yet lower-priced lawyers than those who have been in practice longer. Notice my choice of words here. Been in practice longer is not synonymous with more experienced or better. Simply having a law license a year over year doesn't make you a skilled lawyer. So finding out how active an attorney is before choosing on the basis of how long he or she has had her license is a good rule. An attorney who has been licensed for 15 years and has no clients isn't likely a good choice. Now, if by older you mean lawyers who are a few years short of retirement or death, then the answer is almost always no, they are not usually better. As with many activities, the effective practice of law is not for the old and infirm. If you don't have the stamina to do the reading and the writing and the court appearances and the hard work, you're almost surely going to lose the case. Attorneys who are so old they're forgetting details are not going to do your case any favors. Moreover, a lot of old attorneys get jaded or complacent, lacking that fire in the belly that they need to have to motivate them to do their best work. They start coasting on their experience rather than putting in the work your case needs to succeed.